det är han, ja.
Grilla, grilla.
Jag är bara lite lag då.
Well, well. What have we here?
Det är bara jag, lilla bocken Bruse.
It used to be we never got visitors to the wild, but now it seems they arrive in hordes.
Nice trick. Alltså hon verkar ju inte vara liksom ond om man säger. Så nice trick kan vi ju ta.
Impressive. Where did you learn how to turn into a dragon?
Perhaps dragon? I am a dragon. If so, count yourself lucky. The smell of burning darkspawn does nothing for the appetite. If you wish to flee the darkspawn, you should know you are heading in the wrong direction.
So you're just going to leave us here?
And why not? I spotted a most curious sight. A mighty ogre vanquished. Who could perform such a feat? But now my curiosity is sated and you are safe for the moment. Is that not enough?
Let's see. I want to be a dragon. We're fine.
We can get to Kirkwall on our own.
Kirkwall? My, but that is quite the voyage you plan. So far, simply to flee the darkspawn.
Our home is gone, and we have nowhere else to go.
I see. Hurtled into the chaos, you fight, and the world will shake before you. Is it fate or chance? I can never decide. It appears fortune smiles on us both today. I mean,
det är ja. Det kan ju vara trevligt. Att ha en drake med sig, eller ja, vad hon nu är. I already told you no.
Didn't I say we don't need you?
Perhaps you do not, but it turns out I need you.
Should we even trust her? We don't even know what she is.
I know what she is. The Witch of the Wilds.
Some call me that. Also Flemeth. Asha Belinar. An old hag who talks too much. Does it matter? I offer you this. I will get your group past the Horde in exchange for a simple delivery to a place not far out of your way. Would you do this for a Witch of the Wilds?
Yeah. Kanske. Ja. We could use more fire. Investigate. Witch of the Wilds. Why go? Why not go yourself? What will be this? Ja. Det kan vi ta.
You would go through all that trouble to have something delivered.
I have an appointment to keep. It is far more convenient this way. Happily, you are not without your own needs.
I mean, we could use more fire. Känns ju bra. We could use more fire, sa jag.
Roast a few more darkspawn, I'll do anything you want.
Sadly, my charity is at an end. There is a clan of Dalish elves near the city of Kirkwall. Deliver this amulet to their keeper, Marathari. Do as she asks with it, and any debt between us is paid in full. Before I take you anywhere, however, there is another matter.
No, leave him alone.
What has been done to your man is within his blood already.
You lie!
She's right, Aveline. I can feel the corruption inside me.
Ja. Det är ju inte så bra att han gör det då. Leave him. Nej. We have to help him.
There must be something we can do.
The only cure I know of is to become a Grey Warden.
And they all died at Ostagar.
Not all, but the last are now beyond your reach.
Aveline, listen to me.
You can't ask me this. I won't.
Please. The corruption is a slow death. I can't.
Alltså, jo, så här är det ju då. Han har ju fått den här jävla... ja, grejen. The corruption. Det är bara en Grey Warden som kan hjälpa honom. Och nu är det enda sättet. För att han inte ska bli en Darkspawn så måste han ju dö. Vi kan göra det. Vi tar livet av honom. I'll do it.
I'm sorry, Aveline. This has to be done.
Titt på hon.
Without an end, there can be no peace. It gets no easier. Your struggles have only just begun.
Flemeth!
I thought that might interest you.
You expect me to believe a myth swooped out of the wild to save the champion?
Oh, come now, Seeker. Do I need to recite the tale of the Warden as well?
No. Perhaps I shouldn't be surprised to hear of her involvement.
I liked my version better, too.
What else aren't you telling me, then? Did she send someone with the champion?
In a matter of speaking.
So it's true. Continue. But if you tell me they all flew to Kirkwall on a dragon...
Nothing so fanciful, I assure you. The witch kept her word. And got them to Gwarren, where they took ship. They sailed north across the waking sea, lashed by terrible storms. 2 weeks they spent in that dark hold, packed in with the fearful and the desperate. And then they saw it. Kirkwall, the city of chains. Long ago, it was part of the Imperium. Slaves coming from far and wide to work the quarries. Now, it's a free city. But I use the word loosely. Sail through those black cliffs and you'll see what the slaves of old saw. The gallows, welcoming you. that's where their ship landed, with all the rest.
Ja, det verkar ju inte vara ett trevligt ställe. Jag vet vad det är som jag just att det här laget kommer. Är jag nog för att jag spelar in. Jag använder ju Fraps och så spelar jag in på samma hårddisk som spelet ligger på. Så skulle jag haft en till hårddisk som Fraps låg på, så skulle jag nog inte, jag inte få de här lankarna som kommer. För varje gång det blir, för det, när man spelar in så här så blir det olika filer. Och varje gång jag gör en ny fil så laggar det. Jag tror det är det som laggar i alla fall. Så vi får försöka stå ut med det tills jag får tag på en ny hårddisk. Eller ja, en extra hårddisk.
They're not letting anyone into the city.
What? There can't be.
It's true. Look at them all.
Are we really surprised? Everyone's fleeing the blight. Just as we are.
And they would throw us all back to the wolves. Unbelievable.
Ja, släpper alltså inte in oss här. Det här är ju Kirkwall då, dit vi skulle. Och nu verkar de inte släppa in folk här. Ja, they can try.
We're getting into the city, one way or another.
We need to find Gamlin. Our family has always been highly regarded in Kirkwall. He can do something, I'm sure of it.
Let's hope he received your letter.
The guards seem to be reporting to that man. Perhaps we should speak to him.
Så där ja, nu har vi ju kommit en bit på vägen. Eller en bit på vägen. Vi ja, har i alla fall börjat spela. Och det har varit väldigt mycket filmer. Så här, jämpar för att få in storyn lite bättre. Och jag tänkte att vi avbryter här och så återkommer jag med fler episoder senare. Jag ska kolla lite på det här, varför jag får sån här lagg som jag får. Jag tror det är för att Fraps och spelet ligger på samma hårddisk. Så jag ska försöka ta reda på det och sen får vi se hur ljudet är. Ifall det är alldeles för högt spelljud och lite såna här grejer. Men vi syns och hörs senare. Hej!